fingerprint.
Exactly. And so about 30 minutes later, he calls and he's like, you got it? I was like, no, I got like 5 words. He's like, well, I have the verse. I was like, of course. And it's like this beautiful poem. And so we ended up using those lyrics. So we're going to play it for you now.
If I had the power to travel back in time, I would go back to the day when we both were 9. On your bedroom dresser, I'd leave my picture behind. Then
lost in the chasm of silence. You see, I've spent most of my life running, 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 filling up my calendar, staying busy, 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 just so I wouldn't have to stop and face the silence, because I was terrified of what I might find in that space. And so as the world came to a stop and I found myself standing face to face in the presence of silence, something beautiful happened. I faced my greatest fear. And sometimes when you face your greatest fear, you finally unlock your power. And so deep in the chasms, in the canyons of my mind, I faced the silence and I found power.
I wanna get lost in the sound of your beauty. Too afraid.